through a partnership that we have with our law enforcement people and our collaboration, what's possible into the future is fairly limitless, and I'm excited about that.
This facility for me represents an opportunity to prepare for our given day. I started thinking about a good friend of mine, Frank DeAngelis. This facility is about protecting lives. This facility represents something that he believes so strongly in. And his support for law enforcement is evident every day. And how he led our community in the aftermath of a terrible tragedy on April 20th, 1999, it comes from somebody pretty special.